I'm on the phone with Sam. Sam's up in Detroit. And I can still remember when Sam came to work with us, he was averaging somewhere in the ballpark of maybe $40,000 a year of AP, or annualized premium, or first-year premium. Sam came to work with us, and Sam has had a $20,000 week. $20,000 of AP in 1 week, and he's also had 4 weeks in a row where he was over $10,000. That means in 4 weeks, Sam has done more than he did in some years before coming to work with us. Now, Sam's been in the business forever. Sam, when did you get licensed as an insurance agent?
1974.
That's a long time. Prior to coming to work with Howe Insurance Services, what was your best year ever in terms of income or in terms of AP?
Realistically, it had to be between 25 and 35.
Woo! Well, I knew it was tough because I can remember when I asked you to come to work with us on an exclusive basis. And I said, now, what companies are you licensed with? And Sam, you love this. Don't you love this story? I said, what companies are you licensed with? And he said, right now I'm only licensed with the companies that I'm working with you on. I said, no. I mean, where do you put the rest of your business? He said, there is no rest of this business. And I said, how do you live on that?
Very carefully.
Okay. Sam, I'm going to leave it to you. You can either tell us about your $20,000 week or your 4 weeks in a row, or you can tell us about both. But I know that fourth week in a row, you were absolutely toasted.
Without a doubt. Without a doubt, Di. Well, let's go with the 4 weeks. I have to give some of that to my number one cheerleader, William Brown, because I had an idea, because, you know, leads is the blood of this business. And I came up with this idea that I was going to drop 10,000 lead pieces because they was going to give me a good deal for it. And then Mr. Brown called me back and he said, well, I need to talk to you. I said, well, what about? He said, are you prepared to work that hard? I'm like, this can't be that hard. So upon taking on this task, the leads just were, they just came in. It was hundreds at a time. And I had to sit down, set my appointments. And after the first week of 10,000, William cheered me on and said, man, y'all do another week. I said, man, that's a lot of work. I saw we went to week two, and the 10,000 again. I said, man, this is a lot of work. He said, man, go home, try to break a record. I said, man, are you kidding me? So I went out there again and, you know, just work. And that was the third week. And he said, man, just go for the whole month. And I said, William, are you kidding me? I said, man, I'm tired. He said, well, just try to break the record. And I went out the following week and, you know, just saw the people. And that was the fourth week. And then, as you said, after the fourth week, I was toast. The tank was empty, and I just had to just, you know, they said I made more money in 1 month than I made in a whole year. And then with the $20,000 week, you know, it was just a little luck of the draw because I think I wrote about 18 people that week. And it was from $20, $30 premiums a month to a few hundreds, maybe $100, $200, but, you know, they just died all falling in place. And it just turned out to be a fantastic week and a fantastic month. And I'm just blessed that I'm in the Howe organization that give me an opportunity to be the best that I can be.
Very, very good. I'd like to mention 10,000 mailers. That's going to cost less than $5,000. And the neat thing about Howe Insurance Services is we've got it set up so that agents can actually finance that and pay it out of their future commissions. They don't have to come up with that money out of their pocket. But if you wrote over $40,000, and if only 75% of it was really good, that's $30,000. And if an agent was on an 80% contract, they'd make $24,000 in commission. That's first-year commission. And then there's also the possibility for enough lead bonus to actually pay for the leads that you purchased, because you can earn up to 15% additional as a lead bonus or a lead credit. Sam, one other story that I like, this will be my wrap-up. I want everybody to know that Sam Skinner does not like getting paid by electronic funds. Whenever possible, Sam Skinner likes to get a paper check. And Sam, go ahead and tell him about the credit union. Tell him why you like the paper check.
First of all, I like to see my money. And then I used to work for AAA, so I'm in AAA's credit union. And I like to get all my checks together and go to the credit union because they get paid every 2 weeks. And it's a nice long line there, and I like to bring them in there. Not really boasting, but there might be. I like maybe dropping my check so somebody can help me pick them up. And then they just see, like, wow, that's the guy that used to work for AAA.
I love that story. Sam loves to go up there, and he'll cash $10,000 worth of checks. And he's the only guy in the world I know that says, can you give that to me in ones? I don't know. I'm not sure I'd want to walk around with a wad of money up in Detroit. That's up to you. Sam, thank you very much. I am thrilled to have you on our team, and I'm thrilled with the numbers you've been putting up.
All right, thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for your interest in Howe Insurance Services. For additional audio and video recordings, please visit howtosellfinalexpense.com.